Hi, Mom. It's your son Larry in Kansas City. And it's Mother's Day 2020, and I wanted to play something for you. Now, I'm sitting next to a piano that I've known since my childhood, and I can remember you teaching and playing on it since forever. So I wish you were here to play with me, but I'm going to imagine that you're here, and I was able to find an accompaniment on the internet that I can play this with for you. So I just want to say I love you. And happy Mother's Day 2020.